How to upload Facebook profile picture without cropping. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can upload a profile picture on your Facebook account without cropping it. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now if you want to upload a full profile picture on your Facebook account from the official Facebook application, is not possible. All you have to do, just need to open up any browser from your choice. The reason why I'm going to use my iPhone right here, so I'm going to open up this Safari browser, but you can open any browser you wish. And right after that, you actually need to go to the facebook.com and log into your Facebook account. I already logged into my account right here. And once you open this up, you just need to tap on this 2A's button right here and select Rika's desktop website. We just need to enable the desktop website mode right from here. So I'm going to select this one, and once you enable the desktop mode, and right after that, you just need to tap on your profile at the top right here, tap on your profile name at the very top. Now once you're here inside your profile, in order to change the profile, you just need to tap on this camera icon beside your profile picture right here. And once you select this one, select upload photo at the top left right here, select photo from library, and select the photo that you want to upload with the full resolution and without cropping. So let's say I just want to select one of this photo from here. Let's say I'm going to picking up this one, and I'm going to select done from here. And once you do that, it will take a little time, and he'll get to see the picture has been taken with the full resolution and the full size of the picture. He'll get to see the background. It has been taken the full picture, but it actually showing this square icon because this is the default one. You just need to go to the bottom right here and tap on save. And once you do that, it'll take a little time, and your picture, or the full picture, will be uploaded as a profile picture on your Facebook account. He'll get to see the picture has been uploaded. Now to see the picture, if I tap on this profile picture right here and select see profile picture, and he'll get to see the full picture has been uploaded as your profile picture right here. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.